I was thinking that if you can start using little oil for your head, will be good idea in the night. As Sahaja Yogis, you should. I think the hairstyle should be changed for Sahaja Yogis. This modern fashionable style won't suit us. Because this will, you'll have all bald heads one day, I can tell you. And you will see the Sahasrara with a big dimple here. Better use some nice coconut oil, rub in your head nicely. And in the night and in the morning, after all, it doesn't show much. And comb your hair in a proper way. Because also I think if your dresses are like boots, your hair are like boots, then the boots will take over thinking, oh, this is a boot sitting down here, better take hold of that boot. So dress up in a way, shouldn't have hair on your forehead at all. Keep it straight, make it nice, and have it absolutely clean foreheads. We are Sahaja Yogis, we have to change our dresses, we have to change our styles. We cannot become fashionable like these stupid punks. So we are a type, by our hairstyle people should know that these are Sahaja Yogis. So before you start getting bald, better try putting some oil in your head. That's one very important thing the Sahaja Yogis have to do. They can take vibrated oil if you like, and I think olive oil is good, but better than olive oil, I find it is coconut oil is better for the growth of the hair. But sometimes you can also put almond oil, is also good, almond oil for you, because if you have any problem that you feel exhausted or your nerves need attention, you are a nervous type of person, then almond oil is good for you.